Foundation Sires started up in 1999. We started with one bowl of semen tank and worked out of the garage. And I heard a lot of producers being dissatisfied with the type of bowls that were being brought. That was the era of the start of the index type of cow. And we were looking more towards cow families, and that's been our focus since we started. That's a focus that will remain here at Foundation. We have no plans in changing that. The facility here where we house our bulls has room now with our new facility down the road to house about 175 bulls. I guess we're a little picky when it comes to housing bulls. We don't believe in group housing. We want to look after the bulls the same as you'd look after your dairy cow, and we feel that the better care they get, the better producers they'll be, whether you're producing semen or producing milk.
Well, it's time to find out who will wear the title of World Dairy Expo's Supreme Champion for 2009.
If Cheryl O'Brien, Wisconsin's Alice in Dairyland, will please bring the envelope to the podium.
Ladies and gentlemen, the reserve supreme champion for the 2009 World Dairy Expo, a legend in her own right, Old Mill E. Snickerdoodle, the grand champion.
Is our grand champion Holstein. Woo!